Marco Borriello needed just 25 minutes to score his first goal in a Spal jersey. That goal allowed the nomadic striker to match Nicola Amoruso's record, scoring in Serie A with 12 different teams. Manuel Lanzari doubled Leonardo Semplici's side's lead early in the second half. The game seemed over, but Udinese managed to fight back. Deep into injury time, Luca Rizzo delighted the Paolo Mazza Stadium, who celebrated the return to the top flight after a 49-year wait with victory.